free ball drill. You would get a short backspin serve to the middle, followed by a heavy backspin ball to either corner, followed by a spinny topspin ball back to the middle.